GameNatesCrypt.tv, and today we are going to be going back to Pauline Simulator. There is a brand new update. Sorry for lapsing on just updating the game right now. I was going to plan on doing this tomorrow, but I wanted to do it today. I will be doing another one for speedruns. We're going to be play. I'm going to try and do as much as possible. I might have to do a part series of gameplay. So, we're going to try and do as many as I can today. Get some achievements, maybe. And if you look at the update, you'll see the update in a minute. Let's get going. I'm just launching the game now. Why is this not? I don't know whether there is a bug. Here we go. Oh God! Why? I don't know the flipping languages. Let me show you the patches. Can we have this? I would like them to add this in English, please, because I do not know what this says at all. This is in English, but this isn't. We might as well start over again. Hello YouTube and welcome back to Pauline Simulator on Game Nation. Today, this is all new. So, what the hell? I can't move. Oh, you have to follow the door. And today, I've started again. Apparently there's been a new update, new stuff, and I don't have to start again, but I'm starting again anyway because I need to. And then hopefully I can start again to get all the achievements. I'll see if I can get all the achievements now, but it's going to be very hard. So without further ado, make sure you like, comment, subscribe, hit the notification. It's not what we do. Let's get on into the game. Let's go. Press A. We press tab. Yeah. New email. Yeah. This is brand new. So we've got... Oh my god. So if we get this done, we get number 2. Nice! It's like... Why is that number 2? That should be number 1. I've just started a brand new game, so that should be number one. Shop level one. Cool guy's friend who runs the shop. He didn't introduce himself by name, so let's just call him Store. You can buy a lot of tools, temples, and page for him. Poor guy, your guy to see the game. Saved your progress from your last playthrough. Surely if you start a new game, you gotta do it again. Okay. So, this one, and this one. So, just these two, I need to get two and two. Oh, yeah, and this one. Oh, we gotta start this again. Let's start with Tommy. And we're going to start with part one. Oh, we don't need part one. We've already done part one. I might just do part one anyway, because I didn't want to get achievement for that for the quickest time, so let's go and do this. Oh yeah, what? Oh yeah. Yeah, and they added a jump in this game now. I don't know whether that was there before. Wait, you can jump a bit. Does that mean you can chuck stuff from here to in the bin? No, is that a new mechanic? Why would there be a bin that you can chuck on? Walk into the door. Oh, hello! What the heck is that in here? Paint on the floor. Oh, so this into here. Who was in here last? Oh, this is level one. Hi, I see we have a mutual friend. I have a small part of package for you at a promotion price. I thought it's one of the best. You won't be able to buy everything right away. Take care of your competition. for each level. For each level, you will be able to purchase new equipment, take care, and $50. Oh wait, oh what? Oh, yeah. Oh, so look at this. Mods, long tip, standard tip. That's free. Clothes. Got chlorine, pH, and you know, last time when I visited this game, I'm pretty sure one time when I was filming video, I was talking about the pH level on the chlorine bottle and all the ingredients that you do make in the swimming pool, but that wasn't in the game before. And temperatures, obviously the pH level. Obviously, all that was you needed to have in the game. Wow, this is the game so unique. Let me just put a light on and we'll get started. Another thing that I hope they add eventually is like something that is perceivable, like. No, that is like not perceived, like consumable. That's what I mean. So like if you say like for instance like these chemicals, all this stuff could be consumable. Trash bags could be consumable. They're consumables. And all that stuff. All these can be consumables, and that can be consumables, and that thing. Buy petrol. Excuse me, what? I can't afford. Oh, yes, no. Now I can't afford anything else. Oh my god, that is so much better. Remember, there are times. Open the application called guide. I do not want the guide, thank you very much. I might just skip through that. Yeah, yeah, yeah. Blah, blah, blah. Ah. Why would you have a sell item? I just don't think you need that. Hold on a minute. Stop falling anytime. Wait a minute. So maybe you follow this. Don't fall. I just said stop falling attached from the quest line. What quest line is there? Oh, hold on, I can see it now. So if I go here, How do you do? Hello. Sorry for the looks the thing, there's only one of them now. They changed it, haven't they now? Yeah, because before you used to have five, and now you don't. Okay, I don't know where the tips go. Okay, let's go. Oh, this is brand new. Got this thing. we need an invisible. Ducks in here. I don't know how to do it. Ah, this was before the space bar used to be the, yeah, before the space bar used to be the, What? Right. Go.
two.
I think there's one move. Oh no. Get this one last door. I'm trying to get it in record time. It's a good job I didn't let go of that. You can bleed those ass doors. Let's go! You have completed with us. Go to email to complete the mission. Yeah, I am. Why won't it let me complete it? Oh, come on. Not letting me complete. Why won't it let me complete? It says I've completed it and it's not letting me complete. It says you have completed all tasks. Go to email to complete the mission. And I'm on email and it's not showing me anywhere it's completed. Not letting me complete. I'm self-locked. Wait. let me save. Do a quick save. That way, do the same game. Is there a way I can complete the game without you doing anything? Ah, that is you! I have to go in a specific location. Well, I got a book and a complaint, so already ran up. So now I'll go do this level again because I want to get the thingy. Thank you. go to the chat room. Well, I hope you enjoyed that one. Sorry, I want to play more, but I can't. Game booked out. Oh, God, really? Sandy, I couldn't do it. Bye-bye. I'm gonna do that until...